India, we are all the time concentrated on schools and colleges, and the results we have seen that we are the best state in the prevalence of the smoking and this. Less than 10%, rest all states must be more than 15
yes.
to 35-40% base. Smoking has come down, but the BD and gutka and all has not as decreased as what we expect to decrease from whatever we are doing for so many years. Itke laws aile, itke aile, but tari astana is a very powerful addiction. It is next to only heroin, ganja bhi. So it's not easy to quit tobacco. So best is to not to start only. सगळे किती म्हणतात की सुरुवातीक आपण मच्छी ओढतलो एक दोन ओढतलो मच्छी मजा करतलो आणि मागीर बंद करतलो म्हणून इट इज नॉट इझी सी स्टार्ट्स इन द स्कूल्स सुरुवातीक अशें दुसऱ्यांक पळोवन भुरग्यांक पियर प्रेशर बी करून सुरू जाता पण ओवर अ पिरियड ऑफ टायम इट इज नॉट इझी टू क्विट स्मोकिंग अँड वी हॅव शोन सो मेनी स्टडीज दॅट इट इज नॉट इझी टू क्विट इन स्पाईट ऑफ ऑल एफर्ट्स इन्क्लुडींग बिहेवियर काउन्सिलिंग निकोटेक्स आणि हे तुम्ही किती किती वापरतात ते गम्स अँड ऑल दोज थिंग्स ट्रीटिंग विथ सायकियाट्रिस्ट ऑल्सो The maximum rate, quit rate reaches is not 30-40%. That means 60% of the smokers will continue to smoke until they die of the disease or they suffer from the disease, then only they leave. People who want to quit, they can do it. And Goa, I am very proud to announce that in primary health center, we have trained the counselors to do in behavior counseling. This is no other state is having this. We are the only state where we have trained the counselors who are appointed by the government in the primary health center. The ladies smoking is increasing little bit, girls smoking. And this is because I was discussing with him because of our culture, this our tourism sector, the pubs and all this culture also has come up. And thay mache se ye smoking rate amka vatta chi dista, but the total number is less.
Meanwhile, Consumer Voice Chief Operating Officer Ashim Sanyal said that vendor licensing is an effective way to manage random sale of tobacco products and aims at controlled sales through registered vendors. He also added that under the COPTA law, one cannot sell tobacco within 100 yards of any educational institution, but this is violated all over the country. And in this regard, they will be writing to the health ministry and the state government.
Amplify the work that we are doing in tobacco control by bringing out central laws. And I'm very pleased to inform the press and the media that two central laws have become an effective model for us. One is the graphical warning, or what we call as a package warning, which depicts cancer. Advisory note sent by Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, Delhi, to all the chief secretaries, advising them to initiate the process of vendor licensing for selling of tobacco products. Who sells any tobacco products should carry a license, which means a registration process has to be enforced. Help out people who want to quit tobacco but they can't quit tobacco themselves, so they need help. So this helpline is going to assist those people who are actually in a position to quit tobacco, and we are all there to help them out.
Video journalist Abhijit Jadhav from Panjim for HCN.